if you are a melee rogue and you would like to know how to place your skill points to be able to kill monsters and bosses easily, then this video might be for you. I will show you where and how many skill points to spend for a melee rogue. But before, here's a little preview.